Let us begin with our lessons. We'll start with math. Yakko, can you count to 100?
1, 2, skip a few, 99, 100.
No, give me all the numbers.
Hey, it's only a 6-minute cartoon.
Let's move on. Wacko, can you multiply? Not that sort of multiply. Let's leave math, shall we? We'll move on to science. Dot, what can you tell me about the great scientists of the 18th century?
They're all dead.
No, no, no.
All right, they're all living.
No, no, no.
Well, now we're getting into philosophy.
We're not getting into We'll move on to grammar. Wacko, what is the meaning of the word procrastination?
I'll tell you tomorrow.
You children are making this very difficult.
Well, learning isn't easy.
Let's move on to sentence structure. First, verbs. The dog ran in the rain. Dog is the subject, and ran is the verb. Now the verb... The verb could be conjugated so that the dog... I know what you're doing. I have eyes in the back of my head.
Really? So do we.
It's time for a pop quiz. What are you doing?
Pop quiz.
I like the first one. Ooh, what else you got in there?
Why, you little...
Fucking bullshit.
Hey, you can't do that to him.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Holy shit, oh fucker.
Now you've gone and hurt his feelings.
I'd apologize if I were you.
I will not. You're horrid, naughty children.
You're a playful witch, you're a son of a bitch. What the hell?